Unbeknownst to me at the time, my father travelled down from Tauranga to pay me a surprise visit.